Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Sophie and this channel is chronicling my journey to get my life back after having been diagnosed with some chronic illnesses. Today I wanted to do an update about Cleveland Clinic. I'm still in Cleveland even though I was supposed to be home by now. Today is Thursday, August 18th. Which also happens to be day 900 since my symptoms started on March 1st, 2020. So Cleveland Clinic. So I'm still here, like I said. What happened was Monday I saw the internist and she put in a consultation for me to see a neuromuscular specialist for mitochondrial dysfunction testing, which will probably involve a muscle biopsy. Then I saw the pulmonologist who put in consults for allergy immunology, as well as rheumatology, as well as for me to get a bronchoscopy with a tracheomalacia specialist. I also showed him what happens when I take a deep breath with my arm above my head. He says that he thinks that is subglottic stenosis. He was actually able to put his finger literally right on the area where it's like collapsing or closing. So the bronchoscopy will also see what's going on with that. Then on Wednesday, I saw the cardiologist and he put in a consult for neurology for dysautonomia and also blood work, EKG, cardiac MRI, and the invasive cardiopulmonary exercise test. So I've had the blood work and the EKG. I'm not going to talk about the blood work right now. Most of it is back. There are some abnormals, but I want to wait until everything is back and I have discussed the results with the doctor. I'm not sure when that will be. I will probably message them through the portal if I don't hear from them when I get home next week. And yes, I did say next week. So today is Thursday. And like I said, I was supposed to go home today, but they were able to get me in to see rheumatology on Monday the 22nd. So yes, I am spending an extra 5 nights in a hotel, and yes, that is as expensive as it sounds. I had to rearrange a lot. I needed to get prescriptions for the few days that I'm staying extra. I needed to get a cat sitter. I needed to obviously extend the hotel. I needed to extend the oxygen concentrator. There was just a lot going on when I saw that they had scheduled me for rheumatology on Monday. And a lot of people here as well seems to think there's something rheumatological going on. So Monday will be very interesting. In terms of all the other specialists, I do have some of that scheduled. So my cardiac MRI and my invasive cardiopulmonary exercise test is on October 5th. And I currently have a neuromuscular appointment on October 4th, but it is not with the correct doctor. I will call them tomorrow to see if I can get in with the correct doctor who does both neuromuscular and dysautonomia. And that is the doctor that my providers want me to see. So hopefully I can get it scheduled for around the same time as October 5th. I am also trying to get the bronchoscopy scheduled for around the same time, and that is also something I will check on tomorrow because there were some issues with the order that was put in and then some issues with the doctor's schedule who does the bronchoscopy. So a lot is going on, seeing a lot of doctors, hopefully moving in the right direction. It's been really validating. Everyone is saying, like, yes, there's something wrong with you. Like, there's, like, a lot is going on. You have, it's systemic. You, like, we need you to see all these different doctors. We don't really know what, like, if there's an overarching diagnosis or what it is. So right now we're just in the testing phase. But I don't know. I'm not gonna say I have a good feeling, but I definitely have a better feeling than when I was home and my doctors weren't really pursuing anything. So I'm trying to think if I'm forgetting something, which I probably am. I've had a headache all day that won't go away. I just took the shuttle to a pharmacy to get some pain medication. So hopefully the headache will go away soon. It's been really exhausting. It's been really long days here. I normally would leave the hotel room around 8 in the morning and not get back till 5 p.m. just because my doctor appointments were hours apart. And then after doctor appointments, I was getting testing done and whatnot. So the days have been really long. And yeah. What else? I don't know. I think I'm gonna end it here. I will make another video on Monday or Tuesday about the rheumatology appointment and how that goes. I'm expecting that I'm gonna need a lot more blood work after the rheumatology appointment. That is normally how rheumatology appointments go. But we shall see. Some of the blood work I've had done was rheumatological, so I don't know what all else they will order. But that is Monday. Now I'm rambling, so I'm gonna end it here and I will talk to you guys next week. Bye, guys.